My name is Robert O. Chambers. I've been playing the piano since around the age of 13. My mother said that at age 3, I was picking out tunes on a toy piano. I just had an ear for music, and I could hum a song, and I would sit down and then try to work it out. Or if I heard something on the radio, I'd get to the piano and try to pick it out. So I guess I sort of had an ear, and I said, oh, this is great. So I kept doing it.